85 Blazer. I'm the original owner. K5 four-wheel drive. Bought it from Joe Silt Chevrolet. Still pretty original. No. All original, I think. Except for the radio, maybe. 305 700 R4. Disconnected the air conditioning hose. Manifold gaskets, donut, exhaust, oil changes, fuel pump. Not a starter. It's got 150,000 miles. Not a starter. Shocks, batteries, you know. Mostly been in the garage, but been outside a little bit. Came with the matte flooring. It's not perfect. The dash is originally cracked. And interior's in not terrible shape. Jams, a little bit. I think it's pretty good. Top's never been off. And it's a good storage place for this thing. I think that is the original spare back there as well. It's got 100, the odometer's got wacky. 151,562. It's original there. Glad to show you my 1985. I bought it new at Joe Self Chevrolet. I don't know what I paid for it. I still have the sticker somewhere. But it's a original, and it goes anywhere in the snow, which I need twice a year. This year I need it for 3 weeks.